It's Bonnie. Happy Wednesday. Oh my goodness, you guys. It may be miserable outside. The wind is howling. It is getting very cold out, but inside it's absolutely delightful because check it out. I got an entire haul today from the Dirty Soul Soap Company. I am so excited to dig into these products. So I had seen Leah and Chris had been talking about these, raving about them, and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna reach out to them. I reached out to them and they were so generous that they sent me a whole bunch of my favorite Bath & Body Works scent dupes and a couple that are their originals. So I gotta talk about this company. I'm gonna put the link below. Go visit them, follow them on Instagram. It is the Dirty Soul Soap Company. They have fragrance mist. They have lotion, shower gel, emulsified sugar scrub. They have some candles. I got the mist, the fragrance mist. So long-lasting, luxurious fragrance mist with added glycerin to keep your skin hydrated. Also makes the scent last longer. I didn't know that. A little spray goes a long way. So I've actually tried a couple of these out. Chris sent me one the other day. They do come in various sizes, a couple different sizes here. I really now want to try the lotion and the shower gel. Oh my goodness. So I think what everyone is talking about is how their scents are a dupe of some of your favorite Bath & Body Works scents that we no longer have. So I'm gonna dig in. We're gonna go through all of these. It's gonna be a long video, you guys. I'm excited. And then I'm gonna do some follow-up videos where I do some comparisons. So I have, these are the 4 ounce mist bottles. I gotta say the packaging is beautiful. They're a really pretty glossy sticker on these, and they're made without phthalates, parabens, or sulfates. So check it out. Beautiful packaging. This one is called Wildberry Jam Donut, and this one is Sweet Wildberry Jam, Powdered Donut, and Brown Sugar Crumble. So you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Smells exactly like the Bath & Body Works Wildberry Jam Donut Candle. And I gotta say, there's a richness to these. I tried a couple earlier. The dry down is absolutely wonderful. You get that long-lasting scent. These don't feel like water going on at all. They feel, I think it is the glycerin. That's really interesting. The scent feels rich and there's a lasting power to this. So, super excited. So yeah, that is Wildberry Jam Donut. Next up we have, Banana Paradise. I told them how much I wanted like the banana scents. So they sent me like every banana. I am like in banana heaven here. This one is Sun-Kissed Banana, Ripe Coconut, Pina Colada, Sea Spray, Velvet Rose, Milky Sands, Warm Vanilla, Sweet Breeze Accord, and Tropical Musk. I have not tried this one yet. I cannot wait. This is so exciting. Oh my gosh. This is the Tropical Banana. This does kind of have that Belize quality. It smells so good. So if you miss Bath & Body Works Belize, check out Banana Paradise. It is a paradise. Okay, next up, banana candy. You guys know me. You know I love my 80s retro candy. Cracked coconut, citrus peel, berries, fresh banana, pink bubblegum, white florals, vanilla, and sandalwood. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. This is like 1980s banana candy, like Laffy Taffy. Oh my gosh, I could wear this all over. I'm wearing this tomorrow. I'm going all on banana tomorrow, you guys. Doing the banana thing. I love banana. Oh, that's exciting. Banana cream pie. Oh yeah, multi. I'm gonna do a whole banana video one of these days. Bananas, creamy peanut butter, and a warm buttery crust. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna run out of arm space here. I don't care. I'm doing all of them, you guys. Oh my gosh, this is. They really got the buttery crust in this one. Oh my gosh, this smells just like banana cream pie. Banana cream pie. Okay. Oh, praline pear. Juicy poached pear, warm toasted praline, graham cracker crumbles, and tonka bean. Yeah, this is gonna be your toasted. Oh my gosh, the Bath & Body Works scent just left. I'm so excited about these. The toasted pear praline one. Oh, that smells so good. Been a long time coming. I'm gonna do a side by side on some of these. Because I just want to pick apart the scents. I'm having so much fun. Belize Beach. This one is lemon lime, mandarin, pineapple banana, apricot plumeria, water lily vanilla, coconut raspberry, and musk. Ooh, 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 ooh. This sounds good. Okay. Oh my gosh. This one is so nice. Is this a Wahoo? This kind of smells like a Wahoo, like a dupe of a Wahoo from Bath & Body Works. This smells really good. If you're looking for a tropical that's got like a fruity coconut element, which Bath & Body Works does not have right now, you're going to want to check out Belize Beach. Okay, next up, whipped pistachio cream. I love anything with pistachio praline, toasted pistachios. Oh, amaretto! Amaretto cherries, roasted almond, and vanilla creme. Amaretto is a fabulous scent to put in any type of fragrance. It really brings out the richness. Oh, this one's nice. Oh my gosh. Pistachio amaretto. Yeah, I get a little bit of that cherry note. It's very deep. This one's a good one. Okay, I'm like 8 for 8 here. Bonfire Nights. You know what this one is? Vanilla bourbon, creamy sandalwood, and cashmere musk. Let's see if it smells like Bonfire Bash, you guys. Let me see. Oh, yeah. If you're missing your Bonfire Bash, you're going to want to try Bonfire Nights. Next up, I think this is one of their originals. This is candy corn. I kid you not. I'm gonna go crazy here for Halloween. I am so excited. This is vanilla candy blended with a gentle note of butter and almond. If this smells like candy corn, I am seriously just gonna bathe in this stuff. I gotta get the shower gel. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, it smells just like candy corn. They really nailed the vanilla on this one. And a little bit of the honey too. Oh gosh, seriously? Candy corn. If you like candy corn as much as me, this is a must-have. Absolutely must-have. Okay, that one is amazing. Banana milk. You got your banana cream pie, you got your banana candy, and now we got our banana milk. Ripe bananas, creamy milk, and a touch of vanilla. Been saying this forever. You know how I've been saying this? How I want like a banana vanilla, an orange vanilla? Yes, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Banana vanilla. No floral, there's no musk. I'm not smelling anything in here but milk and like vanilla bananas. Oh my gosh. So get to banana milk if you want the vanilla banana one. Okay, got that one. Blueberry shortbread. Santa's blueberry shortbread. Haven't seen it since 2019. Baked blueberry, crumbled shortcake, and whipped cream. You know what I'm talking about, you guys. Blueberry shortbread. You know you love this one. Oh my gosh. I don't know why Bath & Body Works has not brought that scent back, but now I can get it. Smells just like it. That's amazing. Chocolate covered strawberries. You guys know me and strawberry, chocolate covered strawberries, ripe strawberries, milk chocolate, and vanilla. I love the simple threesome of the ingredients. Are you kidding me? Oh, I am like seriously blown away by these. They're really good. This is a nice, strong strawberry chocolate vanilla scent. Gosh, this smells so good, you guys. This is a good one. Oh yeah. Okay. Mexican hot chocolate. This is one of the ones I picked out. It is hot cocoa, steamed milk, and cinnamon powder. It's chocolate with a kick. Oh my gosh, I kind of blended it a little bit with that strawberry chocolate. Now I've got like a Mexican hot chocolate strawberry combo. You can layer these. I mean, like totally, you can layer these. They feel so good on your skin too. This is a spicy chocolate. That kick of cinnamon is really nice. Oh my gosh. Okay, next up, blue raspberry snow cone. Oh yeah, I love blue raspberry snow cone. And the candle, this is tart raspberry, chilled cherry, and shaved ice. If this smells exactly like the candle, oh yeah, there's nothing better than like a blue raspberry snow cone. In the summer, that smells so good. That's like super tart. Oh yeah. Okay, next up, grape. Chris actually sent me a grape yesterday, so I did smell this one. Oh my gosh. This is the Juicy Fruity Burst of Grape Candy. I'm a grape connoisseur. Many of you know that I love my grapes. This is like that grape Kool-Aid scent that you got as a kid. You know, I tell the story a lot. My friend and I remember when we were like in third grade, we used to like supercharge our Kool-Aid. We used to like make this giant pitcher of Kool-Aid and play Monopoly all night, and we'd add like tons of extra sugar. And that's kind of like a wonderful childhood memory for me. Vanilla waffle cone. Oh yeah, this is waffle cones, warm baked dough, and vanilla ice cream. I can't wait to smell this one. You know me and my TCBY days. I know my waffle cones. This is like spot on the perfect vanilla waffle cone. Nothing in here but vanilla and cone. That one is really good. Okay, I'm not done, you guys. Sweets on Paris. Sweets on Paris. This is fresh berries, warm vanilla, and fresh lemon zest. I didn't even know they had this one. Thank you so much for including this one. Let me smell this one. Oh, this is like a lemon macaroon cookie. It's like super tart, but you get that cookie crunch in there. Oh yeah, that's a good lemon. Okay, next up. Oh, banana nut bread pu banana nut bread pudding. Banana nut bread pudding. I'm on overload, you guys. I'm so happy. This one is creamy bananas, nutmeg, vanilla, and cinnamon. I think this one's gonna be really nice with the cinnamon in it. Yes. This is closer to, you know, like your bananas Foster. The cinnamon, it smells like a pudding. It's creamy. The cinnamon gives it a little kick. There's a lot of banana choices here. There's so many banana choices. Okay. Sugared marshmallow. Freshly made marshmallows, whipped vanilla, and sugar. You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? Gosh. I just ate like eight marshmallows for dinner. I kid you not. And I love a good, like, solid marshmallow scent. Nothing else in it. It's marshmallow. This is a good marshmallow scent. Loving the marshmallow. Okay. Chocolate dipped cherries. Oh my gosh. I'm like blown away by how good these smell. Seriously, I smell amazing, by the way. Oh, this is the perfect cherry. There's no like Walmart cough syrup in here. A delicious scent of ripe sweet cherries covered in rich dark chocolate. I'm gonna have to show these to my mom because my mom sometimes has trouble with some cherries. I have a feeling she might like this one. This is like pure maraschino cherry, mixed with chocolate. It is wonderful. Okay. Banana bun cake. Oh yeah. This one is ripe banana, apple essence, toasted walnut, peach cream, ground cinnamon, and vanilla powder. Oh my gosh, I know what this is gonna smell like. This is gonna smell like a pancake. Oh my gosh, the cinnamon note in here, that little touch of apple just brings it all together. It smells like it's fresh baked right out of the oven. Okay, so that is banana bun cake. I got three more for you guys. This is so exciting. Oh my gosh. Banana taffy. I told you they gave me the banana. I'm so excited. Coconut, sweet banana, and a hint of vanilla. Oh my gosh. Are you ready? I love the bananas. Oh, these are so good. I don't know what my favorite is. I don't know what my favorite banana is. I love them all. Campfire coffee. Put that with your banana bun cake. Okay, this one is coffee, vanilla ice cream, and fresh baked donuts. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Seriously. Oh, they nailed the coffee scent, I gotta say. This is a really rich coffee. It's kind of mixing with the other stuff. So I got like coffee and bun cake and all kinds of good stuff going on. It's good coffee. I gotta say, it's a nice, strong campfire coffee. Okay, and then the final one, Blow Pops. Oh my gosh, you know me and sugar. I love Blow Pops. Blow Pops are good. This is peach, apricot, pear, citrus, pineapple, and sugar. Are you ready? It's Blow Pop. Oh my gosh. So, you know when you first open a Blow Pop and you get that like burst of sugar off it, just smelling it, and then you start to eat it. That, I mean, that's what it smells like. It smells just like a Blow Pop. These would make such cute gifts, you guys. For people who like retro candy, oh my gosh, you could put a little like grouping of these together. I see so many possibilities. Honestly, I love them all. There is not a single one that I don't like. And I can tell, it's funny because I've been obviously spraying this all over. I kind of smell like a lot of different things right now. In a good way, by the way. I'm kind of smelling. Notice I mostly got like the gourmand bakery. So everything's kind of mixing together and I just smell like a bakery. Which is nice. A little coffee on the side. It's like a Willy Wonka experience. So obviously, I mean, these bananas are wonderful. That banana candy, I gotta say, is just, it's a delight. It's a delight to smell banana candy. The wild berry jam donut. Oh my gosh. Candy corn. I'm just looking through all these and they're all wonderful. So I'm super happy. The chocolate covered cherries, the chocolate covered strawberries, the Mexican hot chocolate. Oh my gosh. I love them all, honestly. So again, they come in the fragrance mist. They come in a lotion. Indulge your skin with the luxurious hand and body lotion crafted with nourishing blend of sunflower oil, avocado oil and shea butter infused with glycerin for lasting hydration, absorbs effortlessly, leaving your skin feeling smooth. I know Leah got some of the cream, so check her out. The shower gel, designed to provide a gentle yet effective cleanse. Our shower gel harnesses the natural power of, oh my gosh, cocaminopril. I cannot read this. You'll have to go on the site. But it washes away impurities. How wonderful is that? Without compromising your skin's delicate balance. The inclusion of glycerin ensures that your skin remains hydrated and supple. Then they also have emulsified sugar scrubs. All of the products are made to order. Please allow 1 to 3 days for your order to be shipped, depending on the product. Definitely check out their website. I'm going to put the website below. You will be as amazed as me when you suddenly see how many scents are available. I was literally like a kid in a candy store looking at these. If you like the florals, they have the florals. Vamp Blood, Enchanted Vanilla Woods. Pumpkin spice latte. So if you're craving pumpkin spice latte because you can't get it right now, you're gonna want to check them out. Rose water, moonlit pomegranate, sugar cinnamon donut, sparkling limoncello, vanilla and patchouli, strawberry vanilla and bourbon. The list is pretty much endless. They are vegan and palm free, no harsh chemicals. So check them out on social. I am like beyond excited that I got to try these. Thank you. Thank you so much for sharing these scents with me. I'm going to be enjoying these. Like I said, I'll do a few side-by-side comparisons just for fun. Definitely check them out. I'm a huge fan of small business, and I'm just loving this company. They are wonderful. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Let me know which ones you're interested in, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.